It's the picture-perfect start to autumn, but local cities are already bracing for what comes next.
You have to start planning so you can be prepared for the first day.
After an unusually harsh winter caused salt shortages, places like Shaker Heights are making sure it doesn't happen again. They're finding out it'll cost them more.
If we get another winter like last year, it'll have significant impact.
Road salt prices across Northeast Ohio are rising this year, nearly doubling for Shaker Heights and Lakewood to $49 per ton. That's an extra $100,000 in Lakewood. Other cities are paying up to four times as much as last year.
The price of the salt is certainly a key factor, but availability is even more important.
It's all about supply and demand. Stockpiles of salt are down after last winter. Demand is up as cities brace for more snow. It's a lesson in economics 101.
It's the exact opposite of where we were at last year when prices were at a six-year low. There was more salt in the pipeline than it could handle, and demand was ho-hum.
As Cargill works overtime to mine more salt, cities are taking steps of their own.
Lakewood did not want to enter this season with a sense of vulnerability like we had last year.
Both Lakewood and Shaker Heights joined a consortium of Cuyahoga County cities to negotiate a rate. They say the deal gives them more flexibility to get salt this winter. They've also purchased pre-treatment systems to reduce the need for salt.
You're putting pennies on the road and pre-treating versus dollars with salt.
They're hoping for a gentler Mother Nature, but certainly not banking on it. Matt Wright, Fox 8 News.